Hey guys, welcome back for another great video. So today it's about how to watch The Garden of Sinners in the right order. It's a seinen investigation, psychology and dark fantasy anime. If you are watching this anime for the first time, I do really recommend you to watch the release date order. So for more details, let's jump to the next part of the video. But before we get started, I appreciate if you first take a second to subscribe to the channel and smash even that like button. So without any further ado, let's get started guys. I want to thank everybody for supporting me and giving me the strength to continue. This is why you will find videos related on how to watch an anime in order, so follow me for more upcoming updates. I will present for you the release date order as I mentioned it, and also I will pass the chronological order for just who want to rewatch the series one more time. Follow me till the end of the video. So The Garden of Sinners is based on the novel and play of the same name, produced by Type Moon and originally two people, Natsu Kinoko for the story and Takushi Takashi for the illustrations. It's composed of 7 movies produced by Ufotable Studio. This is the release date order, which is for every person who just gonna watch this anime for the first time. Starting with The Garden of Sinners Chapter 1, Overlooking View, a movie for 50 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Manor movies contain 7 episodes, each one will take you a minute. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 2, Murder Speculation Part A, a movie for 1 hour and 1 minute. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 3, Remaining Sands of Pain, a movie for 59 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 4, The Hollow Shrine, a movie for 46 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 5, Paradox Paradigm, a movie for 1 hour and 54 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 6, Oblivion Recording, a movie for 59 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Remix, Gate of Seventh Heaven, a movie for 1 hour and 1 minute. Before the release of the 7th film, A Gate of Seventh Heaven remix was released in theaters, taking up the key moments of the plot of the first 6 movies, but ordering them chronologically from movie 2, 4, 3, 1, 5, and 6. Note that some unpublished scenes are present, which is a recap of all the movies. It depends on if you are unsure about the plot. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 7, Murder Speculation Part B, a movie for 2 hours and 1 minute. The Garden of Sinners Chapter 8, The Final Chapter, it's a special episode that will take you about 33 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Recalled Out Summer, a movie for 1 hour and 30 minutes. The Garden of Sinners Mirai Fukin, Manor Movie, a movie for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Finally, The Garden of Sinners Recalled Out Summer, Extra Chorus, a special episode that will take you about 30 minutes. This bonus episode accompanying the film Mirai Fukin tells us different little stories taking place at various dates in relation to the main plot. There are centered on various characters. So if you are willing to rewatch this series one more time, I do recommend you to follow the chronological order. Make sure to pause the video and take your time. Hoping this video was helpful to start this anime series. So this is it for now guys, I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you are interested for more videos like this one, check out the channel day by day. But anyway guys, thank you so much for supporting me and I wish you all a great day.